So I think that music is kind of the best way that I have to express myself. Sometimes when I'm sad, it's kind of like a medicine. So it helps me to get better, to recover myself. And sometimes I can feel that music makes me feel stronger. Hi, I'm Alejandra Cos. I'm originally from Venezuela. I'm a singer-songwriter living in Carlsbad, California. When I was little, I used to sing with my dad because he used to sing and play the cuatro with us. So he used to teach me songs. And my mom said that I'm singing since I was like 2 years old. And I remember that I used to sing for my family, like my grandma and my mom, my dad, and my aunts, my uncles. And then I started to take music lessons. But I could say that music has been in my life since I was born. In terms of my earliest musical influences, one of them was Rocío Dúrcal. Because my mom used to hear her songs all the time, and I used to sing her songs. It's like a ranchera, Mexican music.
Me gustas mucho. Me gustas mucho tú. Tarde o temprano seré tuya, mío tú serás.
One of my first shows that I went to see was Hilary Duff in my country, in Venezuela. I went with my older sister. It was in the capital of Venezuela, that is Caracas. And I remember that I used to sing her songs like in the living room of my house. And I was pretending that I was a singer or an artist, and I used to sing her songs, look in the mirror and dancing around the living room, but I was alone. I never did that with my family or with my friends. I was too shy for that. I was applying for several universities in Venezuela, the psychology career, and there was just one art university in all my country, and that was the only one where I could study music as a career and got a bachelor degree. So I applied for that university and I got it. So one of the most important persons during my career or in the moment that I was studying at the university was my vocal professor. She is Yoconda Cabrera. She was a professor that was trying to make the student find their original voice or their own voice.
Yo vengo labrando a solas este anhelo de onda vida, como quien vela el encierro.
So at the end, my professor inspired me to go beyond the limits that I had in my mind about my voice. And obviously, I learned how to use my voice with many of her exercises and that kind of things that help you to develop your singing ability. So one of my favorite original songs is Ocaso. This song is a romantic song, and in that moment I wanted to say a bunch of things to someone, and I didn't know how to do it, and the best way that I found to do it was writing this song.
Oh,
When I came to this country, I couldn't talk with anyone because I didn't know English at all. I came here to stay with my sister and my brother-in-law. They are amazing persons and they push me all the time since the day one that I came here. They pushed me to study in English. It was so hard at the beginning, like, I didn't know what to do. So in the moment that I was performing music on the street and at the same time I was trying to find jobs as babysitting and pet sitting, I was performing music in many open mics around Carlsbad, Encinitas and Oceanside. I spent all my week going to open mics, and that was one of the ways that I used to meet more musicians and to show people the music that I play and what I do. And thanks to that, now I have two musicians that they are performing music with me, and we are getting gigs, and they are inviting me to perform music in more places and like that. So it has been a big process, but it has been really good and interesting for me. So in the future, I would like to keep writing original songs, record my own music, and travel through the world with my music, sharing my energy, my belief, and meeting people around the world playing music.
Cada dos discretamente celebramos 30 más.